I made it clear that he and those who support that vision, which he laid out for me, both inside and outside of government, will have our support as they continue to make progress, and that the United States is willing to match actions with actions. We welcome positive, constructive relations between China and her neighbors. We think that in China's interest as well as the neighborhood's interest. We think that being friends with one doesn't mean not being friends with others. So we're not at the point yet that we can consider lifting sanctions that we have in place because of our ongoing concerns about policies that have to be reversed. But any steps that the government takes will be carefully considered and will be, as I said, matched. Because we want to see political and economic reform take hold. And I told the leadership that we will certainly consider the easing and elimination of sanctions as we go forward in this process together.